I just rode the train backwards. I mean, if you're wanting a new way to have a twist on the ride,
highly recommend it.
I mean, you might get your arms chopped off, but worth it.